Attack. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
That looks like a fun game of football you're playing. What a great goal! Hello, Nina. Hello, Roberto. Would you like to play football too? What's that? You have a much more fun game at home? Mm-hmm. More fun than football?
Mm-hmm.
Nina wonders if you'd like to try her game.
Yeah.
Why don't you run and get your game, Nina? Nina was wondering if you'd please mind her pet robot until she returns. Great idea, Pato. Roberto can be goalie till Nina returns. Roberto, you must stop the ball. Oh dear. Are you all right? Oh my. Roberto looks like a toaster. He is a toaster. Oh dear. Are you all right? Now you're a robot vacuum. Well, that's handy. What with all this toast lying around. Caterpillar, baby bird, watch out! Pocoyo, phew! You've saved Caterpillar and baby bird. Very good. Roberto, be careful! It turns out you're a wonderful dancer. Oh no! He's out of control! You have to stop him! Nina! Quick! No one can shut Roberto down! You must know a way! Nina brought something for you all to play with. What fun! House of Colors. Hi, Elly. What are you doing? Painting? Of course! You're painting the house pink, a beautiful colour. Oh, yes, very beautiful. I mean, the most beautiful colour in the whole wide world. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato. Ellie's still got quite a lot to paint. Maybe she could use some help.
Paint!
I think perhaps she loves some help.
Paint!
Well, Ellie, you've certainly made a very pink house. What's up?
Paint.
There, a nice can of pink. Pato, I'm afraid Ellie's not happy with your color. Elly insists you paint the house pink.
No, blue.
Pato's painted your portrait on the wall. But Elly, it can't be that bad to paint with other colours. Mm. A pink roof, Elly. But Pocoyo. Oh no, Pato. Guys, maybe you should... Easy now, guys. Wait a minute. If you don't calm down, you'll never solve this. What a mess. Good idea, Elly. Each of you can paint a part. Wonderful! Now the house is beautiful. See you next time. Disco Fleaver. Hi, Pocoyo. Hi, Nina. I'm sorry. Hi, Loula. No, Pocoyo. Loula's not dancing. She's scratching. But why? Ah, Nina, you know what the problem is? Oh, you've got fleas. That's why you're scratching yourself. What can we do about it? Beep, beep, beep. a flea party. Their dancing is making Loula itchy, and so she has to scratch herself. The fleas massage Loula instead of making her itchy. Congratulations, guys!
Yeah.
Everyone gets a massage! And the fleas can dance as much as they want! Bumbleberry's surprise. Hi, guys. What are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? Ah, a special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest. That's better.
Thank you.
I think he likes you, Pocoyo. Nina says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack. Great shot! Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Nina.
Hi.
I see you're playing tennis. Pocoyo? You scored a point. And a point for Nina. Oh, hello, Pato. What's the matter? Those points don't count? But why, Pato? Oh, I see. They're not using the right ball. A basketball? Are you quite sure, Pato? A brilliant point for Pato. What now, Elly? That point didn't count either. The ball missed the goalposts. But what goalposts? Elly's foot stepped on the line. What line? Go, Pato! You really want to score, don't you? Roller skates? Why, there's another new rule. Time's up! This is all so silly! And all just to score a single point! Well, who cares if anyone scores? The most important thing is to have fun playing sports, isn't it? Oh my! Well, goodbye. Time after time before time. Hello, Pocoyo. Hi, Nina.
Hi.
Having a picnic, I see. Mmm, and something smells good. Mm. Oh, cupcakes, Elly. I bet you worked hard on them. They look marvelous. Well done. Oh dear, Elly. And you worked so hard. No cupcakes today. What a pity. A machine that can take you backwards in time? Oh, so you can go back to before the cupcakes were smashed. Brilliant! But how's it work? Incredible! We've gone back in time a whole minute. Guys, aren't you forgetting something important? No, Pocoyo, the banana peel. We can't let Elly slip on it again. She's coming! Hurry! Tuck in. You ate them all. Oh, I see. You'll just go back in time again and have a second helping. But, oh dear, where are we? Yee-haw! We're in the Old West. But it looks like Miss Elly isn't making cupcakes. Say that now we're in prehistoric times. Aha! The banana peel, of course. You're back in the present, and just in time for the cupcakes. Oh dear, hard luck, guys. You're a bit late. No, wait, there's Elly. And she made more cupcakes just for you. Bye-bye, everyone. magic words. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Can anyone tell me what Pocoyo is playing with?
Blocks?
No. I think what Pocoyo is playing with are... Oh, my. Well, yes, they are blocks after all. Well, blocks are fun to play with, too. Look, everyone! Hasn't Pocoyo built a lovely tall...
clock!
What? That's odd. Where'd that clock come from? That's a great idea. A nice nap in the cool shadow of a magnificent leafy
tree.
It all looks very tasty, Pocoyo. Perhaps a snack will do. So, are you going to make a sandwich? Good idea. First, he starts with a slice of...
bread!
Next, a slice of...
cheese!
Oh, yummy, Pocoyo! You've made a delicious...
bonjour!
Well, that's nice. If you can't eat a sandwich, at least you can play the banjo.
Slide.
Yes, there's nothing more fun than playing on a... I agree, Pocoyo. Let's get to the bottom of this mess.
Bye!
Oh, now I understand. Nina is playing magic words. Mm-hmm. Oh, very good, Pocoyo. A party. Something's missing. Bye-bye! Tourist trapped. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Lovely day, isn't it? Pocoyo, the little alien wants to take your picture. Beautiful flowers, Pato. I think your garden has some admirers. Very lifelike. How's ballet practice going, Elly? Yes, it's very important to stretch. It seems you have some new fans. We've seen a lot of little aliens today, haven't we? Uh-oh. They want to take a selfie with your sandwich. Look out, Nina! Thank you. It's time for the green aliens to go home to their own planet. He says, thank you for everything. You say you all had a wonderful time? Well, that's great. Elly says you are always welcome to visit again. But maybe not all at once next time.
Wait!
Oh, right! You want to give them a snack for the trip home. Very nice, Pocoyo. Bye-bye, everyone.